Welcome friends to the new episode of Indian Heroes. We are beginning with the inventor of ZERO, Aryabhata. Aryabhata is the first of the great astronomers of the classical age of India. He was born in Kerala, South India in 476 AD, but later lived in Kusumpura, which his commentator Bhaskara I identifies with Pataliputra, modern Patna in Bihar. His first name, Arya, is hardly a South Indian name, while Bhatt or Bhatt is a typical North Indian name, even found today, especially among the trader community. Aryabhata studied at the University of Nalanda. One of his major works was Aryabhata, written in 499 AD. His book Aryabhata covers astronomical and mathematical theories in which the Earth was taken to be spinning on its axis and the periods of the planets were given with respect to the Sun. Aryabhata was particularly popular in South India, where numerous mathematicians over the ensuing millennium wrote commentaries. The work was written in verse couplets and deals with mathematics and astronomy. Aryabhata was only 23 when he composed the Aryabhata. Before the book, there were Vedic scriptures which detail mathematical relationship in geometrical shapes for the construction of altars and temples. The entire script was written in Sanskrit and hence reads like a poetic verse rather than a practical manual. There are exactly 123 stanzas in the book. The book is divided into four sections: Gitika Pada, Ganit Pada, Kalakriya Pada, and the Kula Pada, each covering various fields. Gitika Pada dealt with time, especially large units of time. Ganit Pada covered mathematics of measurements, arithmetic, and geometric progressions. Kalakriya Pada told how one could determine the positions of the planet for any given day. And finally, Kula Pada dealt with the Earth shape and its celestial presence. At the time, word numerals were only used to denote numbers. These are like the Roman numerals with words to describe the number. But Aryabhata is the oldest book ever to use alphabetic numerals. Aryabhata believed that the moon and planets shine by reflected sunlight, and he also believes that the orbit of the planets are ellipses. He correctly explained the causes of eclipses of the sun and the moon. His value for the length of the year at 365 days, 6 hours, 12 minutes, 30 seconds is remarkably close to the true value, which is about 365 days and 6 hours. In this book, the day was reckoned from one sunrise to the next, whereas in his Aryabhata Siddhanta, he took the day from one midnight to another. There was also difference in some astronomical parameters. Aryabhata Siddhanta circulated mainly in the northwest of India and through the Sasanian dynasty of Iran, had a profound influence on the development of Islamic astronomy. Its contents are preserved to some extent in the works of Varahamihira, Bhaskara, Brahmagupta, and others. It is one of the earliest astronomical works to assign the start of each day to midnight. Aryabhata was the first to explain how the lunar eclipse and solar eclipse happened. Aryabhata also gave close approximation for pi. Aryabhata was the first astronomer to make an attempt at measuring the Earth's circumference. Aryabhata accurately calculated the Earth's circumference as 24,835 miles, which was only 0.2% smaller than the actual value of 24,902 miles. Aryabhata was translated into Latin in the 13th century. Through this translation, European mathematicians got to know methods for calculating the areas of triangles, volumes of spheres, as well as square and cube root. Aryabhata discovered zero, which is the best search for mathematics, due to which calculations are possible because it increases the value of 10 times as long as it is zero after any number. Aryabhata's mathematical verse 6 speaks of the area of the triangle. Aryabhata has also considered concept of sine, which he has named as half chord. For simplicity, it is called sine. The principles of Aryabhata's astronomy are collectively called the Odoyaka system. In some of his later creations, it is said that Earth revolves around the Sun, and they also believe that the orbit of the Earth is not circular, but elliptical. Aryabhata established that the Earth is constantly moving on its axis, and here are the reasons that the position of the stars in the sky varies. Aryabhata found the exact time of the revolution of the Earth. Aryabhata said the Earth rotates on its axis not in exactly 24 hours, but it rotates in 23 hours, 56 minutes and 1 second. Thus, we have 365 days, 6 hours, 12 minutes and 30 seconds in our first year. Aryabhata was the one who pronounced that the moon has no light of its own. It is visible because it mirrors the light of the sun. Aryabhata was an immense influence to mathematics and astronomy. Many of his works inspired Arabs, more particularly his astronomical calculations helped from the Jalali calendar. He has been honored in many ways. The first Indian satellite is named after him as Aryabhata. So is the lunar crater. An Indian research center is called Aryabhata Research Institute of Observational Sciences. Friends, hope you liked this video. Please subscribe our channel for more such videos. Thank you.